come to that in a second. We've got some more ladies, which is a good thing. Ladies and gentlemen, let me just explain the rules. What we're not going to do, we're not going to have a bride against groom dance-off. We're going to have a best of five, right? So bride and groom, you guys are going to be the captains for the first one. So bride and groom, Pali and Manny, step forward. Yeah, Pali and Manny, take one step forward. Everyone else, take one step back. You don't have to do the dance-off. I'm saving the best till last, right? So you guys get to decide what you're going to do. For the first one, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do the best of five. For the first one, Manny and Pali, I want you to pick someone. The first point goes to the side that makes the most noise. So not necessarily a best dancer, just the side that makes the most noise. So you pick someone. So ladies and gentlemen, the first point goes to the side that makes the most noise, whether that's during or after the dance-off, right? Your 30 seconds, ladies and gentlemen, starts now. Mr. DJ. You can't help him with dance moves. He should already know this, yeah? Right, the girls are asking for the faster song, right? I don't know if this is some kind of tactic to win, but we'll try it. Faster song? Right, you ask for a faster song is what you're going to get. Ladies and gentlemen, this one is for the best R&B dancer. Mr. DJ, come on! You get an extra point if I see an attempted moonwalk, alright? I don't care what kind of shoes you got, I don't make excuses. Come on, moonwalk, let's do it! Winner. So boys side, if you think you won, on three. One, two, three. And girls side, if you think you won, on three. One, two, three. Okay, I've been in trouble way too many times. I'm not going to pick this winner. What I'm going to do is I'm going to look at a camera team inside. So, camera team, you got this all on evidence camera. You got all your footage. You have to decide if it's going to go to the boys' side or if it's going to go to the girls' side. So, Mandy, come right to the center. You are going to be our decider, right? All the evidence you have on your camera, so you pick the winner. Who do you think won, Mandy? Make it very, very quick. To the boys side, Mandy picked the boys side. Right, for the next one, Pally and Manny are waiting to pick two uncles and two aunties. Now you decide who you class as an uncle and who you class as an auntie, right? Two uncles and two aunties. Make it very, very quick, yeah? Two uncles and two aunties. Make it very, very quick. So we got one uncle so far. So we've got one uncle, let's get one more. Yeah, let's do two uncles and two aunties. This has got to be the youngest bunch if we've only found one uncle so far. Right, let's get some aunties. Oh, you're not... Right, have we found two aunties? Yeah, we've got one auntie. Have we got another one? Right, we've got two uncles, we've got two aunties. Yeah, this one, ladies and gentlemen, is our uncle and auntie dancer. Mr. DJ, come on! We'll be right back. think you won on three. One, two, three. And ladies side, if you think you won on three. One, two, three. Now ladies, before I make the decision, I'm not sure if you guys noticed, but there was three gents and only two ladies, huh? So I'm gonna have to give this one to the girls side. And ladies and gentlemen, the reason for that is it brings us to our fifth and our final dance-off, which is our bride and groom. But our bride said she's not going to do a dance-off. So bride and groom, you guys get to... She's going to do it, yeah? Ladies and gentlemen, it's only fair that we make some noise for our lovely couple. Make some noise for Pammy and Manny. Come on. Right, ladies and gentlemen, let's try that one more time. Big, big round of applause. Make some noise for our lovely couple. This is the last dance-off of the evening. Here we go. What's your favorite song? Come on!
Tonight is your lucky night. We touch your love with my brother's body behind.
Hey!
I stand scared at you, walking on the shore.
Let's go.